A judge has denied a change of venue request for this man who's charged with killing a University of Arizona professor on the school's campus. Murad Dervish, accused of shooting Dr. Thomas Mixner back in October. Now, Dervish was expelled from the school 6 months earlier. His attorney's now arguing he can't get an impartial jury there in Tucson. The prosecutors say the jury selection process would eliminate anyone with extreme prejudice. So the trial now is set for September.